Hello and welcome to Excalibur. In this video, I will show you how you can bring in data from websites and put them into the Excel file and also regularly update or refresh this data and see that in the Excel file. So there are many times situations that you have to refer to a website for a particular data and that data keeps on updating maybe after some minutes or hours or every day. But you want to perform some calculations, so for that you have to manually drag and select that data, bring it to your Excel sheet and then perform the calculations. In this video I'll show you an automatic way how to do it. Okay, so for that the first step is that we go to the data tab here in our Excel sheet, okay, and choose this option which says from web. So you see it says import data from a web page. Okay, so we'll click on this. Now once you do that, a window appears, okay, and it will ask for a URL. Now what we have to do is we have to paste here the URL of the website from where we want to extract the data. So for example, I'll open a website where I want to see the share price of Reliance. Okay, so you see that this is the Google page for that. Okay, and now what I'm going to do is I'll copy this entire URL and paste it here in the URL field of the Excel sheet and click on OK. So it tries to contact on this URL and let's see what is the result. It says connecting. Okay, so once done, this is a new window which appears and it will show the tables that are present in the web page. Okay, so there is a table 0 which gives us the open value, the high value, the low value, market cap and P by E ratio, and there is a table 1 which shows the dividend yield, previous close, 52 week high and 52 week low. So basically these are these two tables. Okay, so Excel is able to find out the tables that are there on the web page. So for example, we are interested in the content of the table 0. Okay, so we can select the table 0 and click on the load button. So once you do that, you'll see that this table will come here in your Excel sheet. A new sheet is created and this comes here and you can then further use this kind of data. So this is a normal Excel data and then you can use this data to perform certain further calculations or whatever you need to do on this particular data. Also, this data will be refreshed from time to time. Okay, so if you come here you will see that it was last refreshed at what time. Okay, and these were the values. So this can be done, like the refresh settings can be changed as per your own requirement. So if you go to the data tab now, again you see you can either say a refresh all, so it will do a refresh of the data. If any of the contents are updated, then they will be coming here. Okay, and if you click on this queries and connections, this data or this tab will be hidden. Okay, you want to see it, you can do it from here. Okay, that's the way how we can import the data from any kind of a web page or a web sheet by just pasting the URL, and the content also gets updated from time to time using this technique. Okay, and if you want to change the refresh settings, you can click on the table here. Okay, go to these three buttons and go to the properties. Now there is a window which opens up which says query properties. So it says enable background refresh, or you could define a refresh time, let's say 60 minutes, or you can increase that time. So, or you can refresh the data while opening the file, so it takes the latest value of the data from the web page. So these settings can also be done for the refresh. So I hope this feature is helpful for your work. If you like the video, please subscribe to my channel Excalibur. Thank you very much.